Martha Atohire, age 10, a resident of Katanga slum, is happy this Christmas there is food at home. A decent meal on a big day doesn't come easy for them. The food donations given to her parents who don't have money meant a lot.
Parents, because of helping us, they don't have jobs, but we want to learn. They don't have money. They don't have enough money to pay school fees, but God will be for our help.
These people give us hope. These people give us hope because some of us have kids, so we can't manage them. So these people help us to bring for us some things like clothes, food. It's all like that because we can't afford them for ourselves.
The founder and team leader for Slum Youth Rehabilitation and Development Organization, Rosette Churchill, said the event aimed at sharing love with the vulnerable children in the slum.
So we are here to show love to the people here in Katanga, to show them that God loves them, to show them that God cares about them. We brought different things. We came with clothes, we came with medical camp, we came with the gift hampers for them.
Ian Chikomeko of Touch the Heart Uganda said most people in the slums do not have the privilege to have a decent Christmas meal. In regard, the donation will help the residents navigate through.
That is why we choose to come celebrate with them, give them hope, give them a reason to live, to keep on pushing, to keep on hustling.
Sharon Kemgisha, the woman Kansla Wandegeya, say the donation is timely given that the households in Katanga community are vulnerable.
Structure of my community, it is a slum area whereby most of the people that are residents here are vulnerable. So we are looking at making more friends that can come in and help us in any way.
As part of the celebration activities, residents of Katanga slum received medical services that included immunization, family planning, counseling services, consultation services, and HIV testing. A total of 59 people screened for HIV and only one tested positive.
I got method. I don't know its name, but It's used in three years.
Why did you choose the 3 year method?
I have a baby, as I say, and I want when I'm going to have another baby, not in these years, at least in the next years.
Katanga slum covers about 1.5 kilometers from Wandegeya near Waise. Katanga is home to approximately 20,000 people living in wood, mud, and brick homes. Slim channels weave between these structures, often alongside open sewage. My Christmas gift party for Katanga vulnerable children was organized by Slum Youth Rehabilitation and Development Organization in partnership with Touch Hearts Uganda, Women Love Initiative, Kemi Cares, Give and Care Charity Foundation, and Pretty Brainy Wife Community. Report compiled by Agnes Chotalingerire for the news.